standing at the Maidan, the square say that Russia must not interfere into the domestic affairs of Ukraine. Well, many people are actually asking the same question to Mr. McCain. Whether he was in fact a direct involvement in Ukraine's international affairs. So, yes, indeed, we see lots of information from the European states.
Come on, then. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Yes, come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Come on, then. Yes. Good girl. Come on, there, love. Hooray! There we go. Ha ha ha.